The International Criminal Court is...
The International Criminal Court on Thursday sentenced former Congolese war chief Bosco Ntaganda to 30 years in prison for war crimes and crimes against humanity. This is the heaviest sentence ever handed down by the ICC, which is based in The Hague. Judge Robert Fremr cited multiple crimes, including sexual slavery and persecution, for the sentencing. Ntaganda has been at The Hague since 2013. He's accused of recruiting child soldiers and ordering murders, looting and rapes committed by his troops in 2002 and 2003 in Ituri in the northeast of the Democratic Republic of Congo. According to NGOs, more than 60,000 people lost their lives in the bloody violence in Ituri in 1999, an unstable and mineral-rich region.